Hello, welcome to the National Stadium, Dublin. On this occasion, it's a half hour of Irish and Baroque music with recorders, cello and harpsichord, a very colourful and medieval sound, as we join the Douglas Gunn Ensemble on stage at the stadium.
Carolan's Bheag, Mhór. It's reputed to be the first piece he ever wrote, and it was collected by Edward Bunting in the 18th century. The tune, incidentally, was used by Thomas Moore for his song, his well-known song, I'm sure you'll all know it, of all the fair months that round the sun. And now we're going to have a traditional street ballad. This is the Flower of Magherally.
Thank you.
That piece was played on the descant recorder and the treble recorder with harpsichord and cello. We're now having a solo from the harpsichord. This is a piece by Carolan, again, and the tune was supposed to have resulted from a rivalry between himself and some visiting Italian musicians in the home of Lord Mayo in the west of Ireland. And the tune is also, incidentally, known as Mrs. Power, so there may be no truth in the original story that it was Carolan's effort at one-upmanship over the visiting Italians. So here's Gene to play Carolan's Concerto.